All right, fans, what's shaping up to be, I think, the biggest day ever in Smoky Mountain Wrestling is the Volunteer Slam, May 20th in Knoxville. And here's Commissioner Bob Armstrong. That's going to be a day to be remembered.
It'll be remembered, and you can bet your life on that. Everybody knows already that the Macho Man Randy Savage is on his way to Knoxville.
Yes, sir.
He's going to take care of Bruiser Bedlam. But the news I promised everybody about the Dirty White Boy's title defense, I've got it finalized. The contract is signed. The Dirty White Boy will meet Jake the Snake Roberts.
Wow.
Now, that's a mean man.
Yes, sir.
He's hurt a lot of people. He's despicable. He didn't get that name Snake just given to him. He earned it because he's mean as a striped snake in a cornfield, if you know what I mean. He don't mind hurting you. And I believe this will be Dirty White Boy's toughest title defense. But, you know, the Dirty White Boy didn't have that title given to him. He earned that title. It'll be the toughest test. And rather than just talk about Jake the Snake Roberts, we got some word from him. Why don't we take a look at it, Bob?
Education. Questions? Let's just see just how smart you are. It's the people of Tennessee and Kentucky. Smoky Mountain. It's not going to be easy. I'll keep them real simple. Who was the man that dropped Andre the Giant? Who was the man that played with Randy Savage like a toy? Who was the man that made Rick Rude's life miserable? Who was the man that had Sting this close to quitting professional wrestling? Who was the guy that the WWF would not even think of putting Hulk Hogan in the ring with? Got it yet? Who was the man that invented the DDT? Who is the man that does exactly what he wants to? Well, we know those answers, don't we? The answer to those is very simple. The answer's the same. It's Jake the Snake Roberts. So that was easy. What I need to know is, who the hell is a dirty white boy? Oh, you see? She said he is the Smoky Mountain Heavyweight Champion. Not for long. May 20th, the man will be Jake the Snake Roberts. Like it or not, and you won't.